spend some time. And I know how things must seem, so fragile in our shells. And it's not so binary how we journey to ourselves. So how can I help?